realize that hip-hop is now a form of showbiz.
Uh-huh.
But this has always been something with which you have to be true. So in the year of 1992, now this is how we do. At the age of 19, heard the scene. A lot of MCs that do not come clean. Frontin' on dealing hard times and rhymes. You see them in the streets and you see no signs of the hell. And they get on stage and tell some old cornball war story. Ring the bell.
Word.
You're faking the funk. Talking that extra hard junk, you're probably a punk. And I'ma let you know that this way you just don't cut with the artificial flow. Neat dicks try to break backs and necks. When fakers try to run, they'll get smoked like blunts. My rhymes penetrate like skunk. And you're worried up? I think they're faking the funk.
You're faking the funk.
Yo, you're faking the funk. Sold out award.
Word.
And everywhere has streets that's not trying to hear the whack rhymes over the same stink